The Foundations Block is a set of three 3-credit courses taken at the same time that serves as a student's introduction to the social, psychological, and philosophical underpinnings of teaching and learning. Students must successfully complete the Foundations Block before being officially admitted to the professional education. 3 courses make up the Foundations Block for secondary math education. Educational Foundations Practicum 210, Introduction to Education and Teaching. Educational Foundations 243, Foundations of Education in a Pluralistic Society. And Educational Foundations 212, Educational Psychology. The Foundations Block includes a full-day placement in a diverse public school for 1 day per week in addition to scheduled class meetings on campus or online. Before enrolling in the Foundations Block, students must meet 3 prerequisites. Passing scores on at least 2 Praxis Core academic skills tests or at least 2 parts of the PPST or passing scores as designated by the Wisconsin Department of Public Instruction on the ACT, SAT, or GRE within the past 10 years, a combined cumulative grade point average of at least 2.75 on a minimum of 12 completed credits, and completion of the online phase 1 and 2 meeting video and passing the accompanying quiz on D2L. When you are ready to enroll in the Foundations Block, you must go to the Foundations Department in Winter Hall, room 6035, to request permission to enroll. If you are qualified, someone in the department will enroll you in the proper sections of the courses for your program. Keep in mind that when you enroll in the Foundations Block during a fall or spring semester, you should set aside all day Tuesday and Thursday for the block, scheduling only the Foundations Block courses on those days from very early in the morning before school starts at your placement site until about 5 o'clock in the afternoon when you return from the field site. With careful planning far in advance, it may also be possible to schedule the Foundations Block in a summer session. In the summer, meeting days and times are often different from what they are in the regular semester.